the next segment, we're going to cover a couple of sort of counter moves or additional east-west moves. We've already covered a change of direction dodge. So as you're carrying the ball east-west, we've talked about that change of direction. Now we're going to talk about a couple of other things. And the first one involves really change of speed. Anytime as a young offensive player you're carrying the ball, changing speeds is going to be pretty important. So a hesitator dodge, all right? In a hesitator, what we're going to try to make our defender think is that we're going to turn and change direction. And we're going to do that through just a little bit of footwork, kind of raise our front foot a little bit while we're running, and at the same time, rock or turn our upper body. So as I'm running, okay, I'm just going to kind of lift, turn, and slow down a little bit, and then burst out of that dodge, be really explosive out of it. So a hesitator, okay, just a little hesitation and go, a little hesitation and explode out of that dodge. That's another nice counter or additional dodge while you're using your change of direction east-west dodges. Okay, an additional move, we've talked about carrying the ball east-west, and we've talked about change of direction, we've talked about changing speeds a little bit with a hesitator. All right, now I'm gonna talk about the finalizer dodge, okay? Again, just to reiterate, these east-west dodges, you're gonna have to have really good stick protection. Just to reiterate, the stick is in the ends of your fingers, nice little wrist cradle. Really good idea, just to, at home, practice little cradles. You know, you don't need to, you know, work on it for too long, but every couple days, put a ball in your stick, just work on that little cradle. Again, in the finalizer, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna be running hard in one direction, and I'm gonna use the foot or leg that's carrying the stick. So in this situation, I'm carrying righty, I'm gonna use my right foot, right leg. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna capitalize on the defender being slightly topside of me, okay? If the defender's trailing me a little bit, maybe not the greatest dodge here. Defender's a little bit topside, I'm just gonna jam my foot in the ground, I'm gonna take my stick, slide it as tight as I can towards my body and throw it out away from that defender that's right here. So in a little faster speed, just jam the foot in the ground and go the other way. Another good dodge while you're playing east-west to make yourself more dangerous. The ultimate goal of a young offensive lacrosse player is to be as dangerous as possible, to make yourself unguardable. And if you look at the top basketball players out there, you know, they have so many different moves that they can go to at a given moment. You make yourself real dangerous. So another thing you can use when you're carrying east-west, and remember from earlier clips, an east-west dodge means my shoulders are not square to the goal. I have to turn my head to look at the goal. In north-south dodges, I'm square. I'm looking directly at the goal. So another east-west dodge is a quarterback drop. Some people call it a bounce. I used to refer to this as a zigzag. But basically what we're gonna do is it's all gonna start with good stick protection. A lot of times players will use this at GLE, okay? They'll hit GLE, they'll bounce out like a quarterback drop. You can see how that looks like a quarterback, all right? I have always taught to carry the stick down here so I can pass right away or shoot right away from here. But I'm gonna drop, put two hands on the stick like I'm gonna pass, and then I'm gonna bounce underneath the defender. So in just a little faster speed, I have good stick protection, I'm bouncing out, and then I'm dropping and driving out with good explosiveness.